We are back with some more Dragon Age, and we're going to keep exploring. Do I want to go that way, or do I want to check around here? Oh, that's locked, so I can't exactly go that way. Aight then.
As you desire.
So then, I wonder if there's any way inside the mansion. Not that we would really need to go into the mansion, but you never know. Hello? Hello? Nope. So the only way to go is back either towards that veil tear, which, oh, there's another one here. Oh, never mind, we're going to fight these. Werewilfs!
That is a tear in the veil. The spirit realm lies very...
Studies of the veil have never been thorough. The inventors once theorized that the veil is thin. Yeah, okay, demons, okay.
Stay close to us here.
So what do? Do we take them down? Seek a way to mend the tears in the veil. Okay, you found a tear in the veil that provides a glimpse of the Fade. Given the non-physical nature of these phenomena, there is nothing you can do about them in the real world. Oh, poopy. Does that mean we have to go into the Fade itself in order to close these? Oh, boy.
Oh no, that won't do.
Okay, so... Alright, so, okay. Aight then. Hidden clue, rocks, cut. There's a bunch of stuff everywhere. I have a feeling we're gonna get jumped soon. Ah, there's a dragon bone up there. A dragon bone, I think. Oh, hello. Oh, you're a cheeky little son, aren't ya? You! Oh, they straight up murdered him. Yeah, you guys... Okay, I'm gonna want you to keep me alive. You're just not really having that good of a day, are you, Ogryn? Just not having that good of a day, are you, buddy?
As you wish.
Oh, you're not dead yet. Yeah, you're just not having a good day.
Just for you.
And so I shall.
Greater health poultice and... Damn. That's interesting. What do you have going for you, Ogryn? Willpower and constitution... Kristoff's locket. Ah. So this was Kristoff's spot. But it hasn't been used for days, so we don't know where he is.
Delighted.
With cold eyes, the dragon gazes on your prize. So that's all the way back over there where the dragon was. You know.
You are nothing!
You know.
Here we go!
Hey, where's the. Okay, so I want to get you to cast the Death Hex on... Okay, never mind. Wait, what? No, don't cast it. What you do? Who are you? Are you targeting the same one? Oh, no. Oh, it is him. Damn, he died fast. I got you, bud. I want to know how the two hit is calculated in this game, because it seems like I miss. But then again, I guess if I was hitting every single time, things would just be dead within two hits, so... I'm kind of a big deal around here. Yeah, that's not good. So it's near the dragon something 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 something. Aha, there's stuff over there. How do I get over there? That looks like that's through. That's the other end of the. Can I go around? Here? Nope. Nope, I have to go through. That's the other side of the mansion, it looks like. So I guess I'm gonna have to go through there. And I can't get up. Well, maybe I can. Maybe this is a different. Huh. Okay. Really? You know, I'm getting a little sick of your shit. And I'm straight up just gonna have her cast Death Hex. Oh my. That is not okay. That spell is just too good. Ogryn getting the crap. Yeah, whatever. Just heal him. Ogryn, please. And he gets overwhelmed again. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. I can't, Valana, I need you to move over here so I can get in there. Not that guy, I wanna hit that guy. Yeah, I wouldn't think I'd ever go back to not having a second healer. It's just too good. Too OP. Ripped page, huh? The Baroness's secret. Let's see what it has. The veil is weak near the stone circle. Perhaps it is my rituals, but I suspect it has always been weak here. I feel traces of old ancient magic. Maybe this is what drew me. I think the girls feel it, too. As we approach the circle, they sense something was wrong. With me? Did they fear me? Something about this place is changing them, claiming them for its own. It is conceivable that using their blood to reinvigorate me traps their souls in the Fade. Perhaps they become the same demons, ghosts, spirits who invade my dreams. I know, it doesn't matter. They are nothing. Peasants, while I am Baroness of Orlais. So, we have to use blood? I'm confused.
Alright.
So there's a chest. Ew, didn't mean to like just go round. Christian's hidden cache. Or Karsten's. There's a chest. I'm sure we're gonna get jumped. Oh! Hello. You are ladies. Over there. Oh man, look at my surprise that you are here. I'm not that surprised. Yeah, go ahead and do that, please. As long as you have that on you, you are pretty much done, sir.
You
were murdered.
So I shall.
Skull Crusher! Okay, so we've got those chickadees up there. Diamond Risa. Oh, I wonder if that's what he was. Oh no, that was the thing he took from the girls. Okay, so we still need to find a way through the veil thing. Well, this looks ominous. And the game's saving. So I guess I should too.
They won't hear a thing.
That is gross.
I should like to.
That is gross as gross as gross could be. Do they got faces? What the hell? This is just not okay. Ew. Ew.
You like that?
Ew.
Oh, battle!
That was utterly disgusting.
The dark spawn just get more gross every day.
I agree.
Why would we suddenly be seeing new forms of darkspawn? This isn't even a blight.
What the hell was that about? Oh, there's Christoph right there. Hello!
Yeah,
I'm almost up to level 29. Jeez. Oh, Efu dead. That Fu so dead. Well then. I'm just gonna go ahead and take this stuff first.
Nature should have reclaimed this place a long time ago. But it hasn't. There is something else here.
Nah, we're cool. There's nothing else here. Oh, great. You look ominous.
Yes, that is your Grey Ward. The mother told it to me that if he was lured to this place and slain, that in time you would come.
It's a trap. We are all fools for falling into it.
And the mother, she was right. The mother is always right.
Right.
The mother is she that sent me. She that wished you to come to hear. This place, I, here before you, is the first, and I am bringing to you a message. The mother, she is not permitting you to further his plan, whether this you know or not. So she is sending you a gift.
What? If I have to fight my way naked out of some other place now, I'm not gonna be happy. Just letting you know. No more fighting in my skivvies.
No. We have come to the fate as well. It cannot be this.
You asshole. Yeah, you were first in your class, I take it.
The mother, she has deceived me. I am betrayed.
Can never trust my mother either.
Now I am being trapped in the fate with you. Ah, I am the fool.
So. Yes, here we go. Nope. I guess I'm going to deal with you first. And then the mother later. Well, or should I then help me get back and we can take revenge together? I don't think that's how it's gonna be. Like, I'm not gonna trust this dude. This dude's kinda messed up. So.
I am thinking the mother. She cares not what happens to the first, so long as the Grey Warden is defeated. I will be leaving you to the children. I will be finding my own path back into the world. Back to the mother.
Holy schnizzle pops. Alright then. Hello. Yeah, I gotta take care of you guys. Sounds like, oh, Ogryn finally leveled up. There's that one. They're actually a lot more sturdy than they look.
What was that thing? Who is the mother? Another darkspawn?
More talking darkspawn. And now some mother to go along with it. Cute.
Chickens! Bark, 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 bark.
Wait, what did that snarly bastard say? The Fade? We're in the Fade? That's where humans dream, isn't it?
Something like that, yeah.
Dwarves shouldn't be here. We don't dream. We sleep like a stone.
Yeah, we'll find our way out.
Someone's gonna be coughing out a kidney when I'm done with them.
We got this, buddy. Oh, you... Why is everybody so freaking pissy? Oh my god, everybody's pissy. Oh, did he level up twice? Oopsie. And there we go. 2, 2, 2. He has one. I'll give him some more of this. And he still has thing. I have no idea what to give him. There's just nothing. There's nothing he needs. And there's nothing to really give him that would matter. I mean, I can literally give him the rest of these talents, but what's the point? He doesn't have enough to actually use them. Let's see. While in this mode, each blow from the character generates a small shockwave that damages other enemies. This mode drains. Okay, that drains stamina constantly. Yeah, they're all sustained and stuff. I don't. All this mode is that the character turns continuously to attack, slashing, spending stamina with each hit. Yeah, like he doesn't have enough stamina as it is. So like, he literally has no point. And like, unless you just put all of the points in the stam, there's no reason. It doesn't make sense. Alright, so
I've lost the spell.
Have I ever told you that I find tattoos on women incredibly attractive?
Have I ever told you that I find most humans physically and morally repulsive?
Good to know.
Yeah, she told you that before, dude. Shades. Awesome. Let's fight. Let's get this done, bro. Oh my god, please hit. Ethereal help? What? Okay. Those are some of the weirdest things that exist only in the Fade. Alrighty. Ah, that would be... heard what I saw. Your actions in the Fade have effect on the physical world. Yay, permanent one, increase the constitution. Woohoo! We're gonna do this again. Wait, there's another one? Oh, yeah, sure, I'll take it. Essence of Strength, Lyrian Vein. Let's just keep going forward. Essence of Willpower. Essence of Dex. Yeah, I want that Essence of Dex. I want it. Probably gonna get jumped for it. But I'm cool with it. Oh, you. You know what? Actually. Wait, we're all here. Alright, Anders. This is actually. Your time to shine. Can I hit? Excellent. And there we go. You need to heal. And you need to heal. Ah, those guys hurt. But in the end, we win. Yay. What's over there? That's a Greater Shade. Sire Demon. Trying to figure out where not to go yet. So that's a Runestone Circle. I'm sure I have to go to all of those spots anyway. Like where the Desire Demon is and such like that, yeah. Yeah, I'm sure I have to go over there, which is through there. So, yeah. I'm pretty sure there's a Runestone thing I have to hit. I definitely want one more willpower, that's for sure. It's over. Yeah, we need to go and attack those ones. Hello, friends. We are here to be friends. I promise. We're here to be friends. Ow. Can I not kill you? You're like literally dead.
You could have just given up.
Nah, I'm leaving. Ogryn pretty much did that work. He basically did that work. And we have one more set of demons, which is that way, which means I should probably go this way. Or, wait, where are those at? They're just right there. Where are they? Ah, it's near one of the essences. Oh, I have to go around anyway, so it doesn't matter. I have to go over here, and then flip. And go this way. And there they are. You're just not, you're good. Just straight up. I was having a bad time. As it's a magic, well, I don't really need magic. I'll give it to her.
I cannot oblige.
Oh, never mind. Doesn't matter. I'm getting increased the magic whether I like it or not. You've repaired all the tears in the veil. Okay, so now I still have to find my way out. Your actions in the Fade have had an effect on the physical world. Something tells me I learn how to deal with those rune spots. Pretty soon, where do I go to deal with those guys? Utes guys. There we go. Hello. Yeah, you're great. There's two of you. That's okay. Three of you. Yeah, okay, now it's kind of good. Alright, yeah, you guys just do your usual. Heal Ogryn. Oh! You guys go. Go ninja go. No, come back! I just want to murder you. Hey, ethereal potions. I wonder if I'm still gonna hold on to them after I leave. Probably not, but.
Desire.
Just wondering.
And so I shall.
Ethereal stamina draw. Does that mean I can't use regular stuff in here? It just raises too many questions. Yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to head towards the end of the town. I'm guessing this is where I go into the mansion place.
I go inside.
Walking around. You're hanging from trees. That's.
No, my lady, I did not forget. I merely. But I would never contradict your ladyship. No. I don't.
No, please, my lady! Have mercy! No! No! Ah, no!
Hello?
I am most sorry, mistress.
Okay, that was weird. When we come back, friends, we will continue searching through here, and it looks like we have some more essences that we can find, which is good for me. I love getting free points and stuff. So when we come back, friends, we will explore some more and see if we can't get past the little thing that's in the way. And we're probably going to level again, which is kind of cool. I wonder if we can hit level 30 before the end of this. That'd be pretty sweet. So till then, friends, y'all take care. Of course, have a good one.